Ooh, it's perking me up a doobie. Run, my lighter burned out, so I'm using a barbecue lighter. I don't know nothing about this game. Haven't played it yet. Just kind of looked at the opening screens. Let me get back to that. I don't think I can continue yet. Nope, can't continue. Still. Continue, embark on a new journey. Single player. Classic mode. I guess this, you can have two-player co-op on the couch, so that's why it shows two characters. Okay, so let's see, how do I do this? Understood, okay. L3 toggle, yeah, I want to keep the tutorials on. Oh, I have to hold it until it. Let's see. Well, I got to change that name, of course. Let's see. I'll just go with Mac. Mac Natural. There we go. Appearance. What do I want to look like? AI personality and human opinion. Decisions without your input. If you're not sure, leave it at no AI. Okay. Change my look. How many different looks are there? Looks like I'm starting over again. Let me go with that one. AI personality. Loyal. Random. Knight. Rascal. Maniac, judge, priest. I don't know what this is. Ah, free spirit. I'm a stoner after all. Voice. Can I hear? Well, let me see what the voice sounds like.
I may have a blade or two that could use a honing.
Oh.
What can I cook up today?
There must be a way to spring this trap safely.
A whetstone. Quite useful for a war-weary blade.
Ah, take a rogue voice. Skin color, I don't really. I'm going to change that too much. Oh, that's kind of good. How many do you have? Golden touch? Yeah, I'll go golden touch. Head. There we go. I get the big beard. Hair. There we go. That's typical me. Hair color. Well, let me go with what I typically do. White. There we go. Mithril blonde. Underwear. Oh, I gotta go with the stars. And yes, I am a male. Back browse, character creation. Okay, I'm done. I guess I cannot connect with the other one. Player 2, press options to join. Oh, what's going on? Oh, I guess I don't get another Press options to start. Okay, so I'm just playing single player, so.
In the days of old,
I hope so.
The sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source. But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted. The sorcerers who once healed now only destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave source hunters are all that stand between Riverlon and the dark power.
Ooh, did I pick a class? I forgot to
wherever
pick a class.
Source is, hunters follow.
Rise and shine, Master Source Hunters. The cam wants you up on deck. Hear them calls? Means we're close to shore. I don't envy you going there, Master Source Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry enough for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the counselor in. Source in a city like Sycil, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain Sir.
God's blessings on you, hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Sycil. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and drop you off on the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the counselor, you'll have to keep your wits about you. May the luck of the gods be with you both, Source Hunters.
Cecil, tame the elements. You can move heavy items by increasing your strength. Telekinesis. We'll see what kind of powers I have. I forgot to pick a class. I'm not sure what class I am. Probably default is like a warrior or fighter or something like that. I do remember glancing at this, if there was a bunch of abilities I didn't know. Okay. Welcome to Divinity. Move your character around. Okay. Obviously, understood. Okay. Ah, so maybe I should have. Okay, well, I guess this character is going to follow me around as an AI. Okay. Can I switch characters? Ooh, what did I just do? I don't know what the hell I just did. I don't know what's going on. Where are those powers? Oh, yes, I can switch characters. Oh. Okay. Powers? How do I use my power? Okay, that's split. I don't know what that means. Log. Equipment. Inventory. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't tell you not what's going on. Let me look at the sea log. The Source Hunter's Journey. And I don't even know how I sneaked, but I did it successfully. Looking for resisting. Oh, look, there's a map. Okay, looks like there's only one way to go. What are my powers? Resisting. Quick save, save, save. Connectivity menu. Oh, that's probably for if you're going to be doing. No. Map. Where did I get to the. What did I just do? What's that? Oh, is that something that lets me move to something? Oh, okay. Broad skull? What's going on? Shells? How did I get to my ability? What's this? Hot bark. Okay, that was a triangle. Move the cursor to the item that you want. Burning touch. Okay. Healing potion. Doesn't tell you nothing. Flee set slot. Resurrect slow. Fireball. Well, so what the hell? I guess I'm a wizard of some sort? Must be. I don't know what any of this. Oh, L1, 5. Okay. Set slot. Cast skill. Set slot. I don't know what that stuff is. Okay. So what button did I press there? That exits. What does this do? What does X do? Okay. Left, right. Oh, what did I do? Cancel. Let's see. Ah, okay. Left D-pad. Starts that up. What does down do? Oh, down to sneaking. Oh, I can move around as a rock. Okay. Oh, there it is. There's the skull. I can pick it up. Oh, R2. Open the panel selection. Okay, understood. R2. No, that was L2. R2. Inventory. Okay. I got all kinds of shit in here, don't I? Scrolls, potions, that's a skull. Info. Ingredient. Okay, what all do I have? Read. Oh, a bunch of reading. In depth. Source Hunter. Okay, what's the other thing? Okay, R2, equipment, characters, log, crafting, skills. Oh, here's my character sheet. What's this? Does it tell me what I am? Abilities. Talents. Oh, I have no clue what the hell I am. Status. Okay. Wow, this is a complex game. Ability skills. Crushing fist. Burning touch. Oath of desecration. Staff of Magus. So I must be some sort of a wizard. I should probably start over because I like being more of a warrior kind of guy. Look at that shit. Okay. Action. Cast skill. Unlearn. Well, anyway, what am I supposed to be doing?
If I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark-dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy.
Well, I guess I just go around and pick up shit. But most games do. Even fucking Metal Gear Solid, you're going around picking shit up. That's pretty much just the way games are these days. Oh, I can't get to that for some reason. Can I jump? Oh, look at that. It came to me. Oh, look at that. It came to me. What's that up there? Ooh, this top. Ah, is it always going to be top down? Let me take a look at the map. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Uh-oh.
How did they find us?
Take the stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
As you say, Madam Conduit.
Probably so. How do I target? Oh, they're moving. You're moving. What am I supposed
Arise,
to do?
Fair dead.
Oh,
seize
I still can't
upon
move.
Our enemies.
I can zoom in on them, but when do I get to move? What's going on here? Okay. Scarlet's turn. Okay. Combat and Divinity. Just play it in rounds. Everything you do in combat rounds. Action points. Your turn ends when you have no action points left. Okay. Understood. Okay. The order of the portraits from left to right determine in what order the combat will take their turn. Okay. You order the portraits from left to right. Okay. Move the cursor with the L and press X on the ground. On an enemy to attack. Oh wait, I can't. Look, okay. Well, I don't want to move. Move. I don't think I want to move. How do I use abilities? Okay, crushing fist. Firestorm grenade. Okay, throw grenade. And where do I want to throw it? There we go. That looks like that's a good idea right there. How many action points? Oh.
Easy to make, hard to escape.
Oh, sweet. That worked pretty good. Do I have more actions? What do I do next? How do I proceed? Oh, look! That's what's going on. I've got more action points. Can I do something else? Can I do another ability? Nope, I guess I can't. I've done everything I can do with that, so I'm just going to hold my ground. Can I do that? All my action points? I guess so. Huh. What does that do? Oh. I don't get what the heck's going on here. Okay, so what was I doing? Oh, I'm not sure what to do next. What do I do next? Square left at 7 AP. No, cancel that. I don't know what that is. What is that doing? I don't know what that is. Oh, look at what did I just do there. Cool. Better camera angle. Okay. I don't know what this is, but that's what I'm doing. No, I'm just gonna, I just want to stay here. I don't want to do anything else. Oh, okay. I just hold O. Now what can I do? I can do something now. Let's see. What am I going to do? Oh, I can do a skill. What skill do I have? Flee? Is that all I can do? Okay. Crushing fist. Okay. I'm the cursed lieutenant, yeah. Haha, that was pretty sweet. Oh. Okay. Can I do something else? I'm just gonna end my turn. Let these guys do what they gotta do. Oh, he's
no
coming right to me.
In this death.
Oh, okay. This is your hotbar. Press to open and close it. Okay. Oh, they both have the exact same power. Yeah, I kind of blew that. What was the other thing I can do? Is that guy done? What else is out there? I don't see anything else out there. Is there any target? You gotta chase after these other people, I'm assuming, so. Let me move. Let me move to here. Okay. Oh, that guy stood back up. I can't. Can I attack him? Let me try attacking him. Oh, am I on fire? Did that hurt me because I'm standing in the fire?
About escaping with a stone.
Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine. Can we get inside?
Okay. Where am I? Uh-oh. Oh, I burned myself. That was stupid. What did it say, target them? Oh, damn, get out of the fire. How do I target him? How do I do? What did I just do? How do I do that? What did it tell me to do? Damn it! Told me to do. What did I do? How do I do this? Kill da 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 da. There we go. Picked up on shell. Begin fight. Stepped in my own damn fire and burned myself. Okay, that's what I need to look at. When your party members have exclamation on their tip, highlight them and press X. How do I highlight them? Okay, I guess that's what it is. Oh, well. Okay, yes, I definitely need to do that. Where's the dungeon? Is this the dungeon? Yep. Oh! Does that use power? I'm not sure how much use. Okay. Use, attack. Okay. There we go. I wonder if I need to use this. Oh, that didn't do shit, did it? Oh boy. Okay, yep, I just discovered that. Okay, so.
This seems to be broken. This seems to be broken.
Huh? Oh. Interesting. Can I interact with that? What does it say? What does it say? Did it say talk? That's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to talk to the rat. If you had the pet pal talent, you could have a meaningful conversation. Okay. Okay. What's this? Ah. Ah, that's weird. Did I unlock it? Okay. Actions. Oh, it had a health meter on it. Okay. Pick up. Okay. Gotta remember to hold that down. Is it equipment? Trunks. racers. Oh, wait a minute. Which are equipped? Which ones are equipped? Okay, those are equipped. Okay. What else we got in here? Really only one way you can go if you look at the mini map. Okay, so I'll be pressing square a lot for actions, like the move option. Okay. Pick up. Move. Oh, I can move it. Huh. Games, you need to just break all this stuff because there's good shit in it. I wonder if there's a quick attack. So, must not be anything.
Careful! There's a mine in the middle of our path.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept here.
Oh? How can I tell where it is? What do I do? Ah, there it is. Hmm. I can't do that, so...
Better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
Well, how do I detonate it?
Better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
Duh, that was fucking stupid. How was I supposed to... Oh, maybe I needed to throw something at it. Hmm. Oh, look, I'm fixing to fucking die. I just killed myself in this game. Oh, man. That's rough. Okay. Well, I got, I need to do this. And what? Triangle. Three. Resurrection scroll. Where the hell am I? Bone pile, Scarlet. Where is he? What was I trying to do? Resurrect scroll. Damn it. This is weird. try that again.
Into the fray once more.
Oh, okay. That took me a little bit. Okay. Oh, this game is fucking hard. Okay. Oh, there we got a key. How do I get that item? There we go. Yeah, these I. How do I zoom in? What's the zoom button? Oh, there we go. That's the zoom button. Oh, good. What did I get? Robe. And a rain scroll. Okay. So, what do I do here? I want to go to my equipment. Actions. Okay, I didn't see that. Where are the change? What can I change to? Compare. There we go. What's this? Do I get, what else did I get? Okay. How do I equip a scroll? Okay. I can assign skills. What skills do I have? Crushing Fist is the only skill. Burning Touch? Okay. Oath of Desecration? And Special. What are these? Okay. Jeez, I have a whole bunch of Staff of Magus. What does that do? Oh, okay. Set slot square. Item. Oh, it's a new rain scroll. Okay, so that's how you equip that stuff. What's this? Oh, I already got one of those, so let me assign something else to this. Skill. Crushing Fist is on one. I already got Burning Touch. That's there. Okay, Attack Ground. I wonder what that does. Delay Turn. Disarm Trap. That's what I needed before. Okay. I think. Let's see what we got. Okay, let me move down this way. See what's down here.
I've always heard there's typically more to a king's tomb than meets the eye.
It could be a myth, or it could be our lucky day.
Okay, so that's... I was running into trouble before. R1? Okay, King's Tomb. Open. What is it? Old parchment. Take all. R2, point inventory, use it. Okay. hidden graves in the antechamber before moving into the inner room. As you proceed, stand very close to the impressed door and press the button that appears on its right-hand side. Okay. Everything out. Looks like it. Let's see what's over here.
Well, what's this I've spotted?
Huh? Perception. What is it? How did I do that before? Ah. Opened up the next area. Okay, what do we got? Looking at the mini map, looks pretty linear. Okay, it's locked. So do I need to look for something or can I break it down? Attack mode. Let's see, so that's what... So that's what attack mode is.
You're like a gorilla in a porcelain store.
Okay. Okay, left button is just like an auto attack, sort of. Not quite auto. Everything's going to be turn-based. Okay. Okay, now I'm not going to save it because I'm going to start all over once I get through the tutorial. I do believe. Okay, I head back that way. Let me check out this whole room first. Water removes fire. Use a water spell. Destroy a water barrier. Yeah, I already learned that the hard way. So, a water barrel. Okay. Oh, I can't pick it up. Well, I guess not. Water's going to be pretty heavy. Okay, I think this is where I have to use that, oh, I can I break that? Let me see. That is fucking harder than hell. Oh, look at that. Look at that. deader than a doornail. Can't even resurrect him this time. Yep, definitely a huge. Can I pick it up? Not enough strength. Oh, that's what I should have done. Attacked it that way. That's what I was trying to do. Well, live and learn. What's that? Oh, no. That was weird. Because I'm on my own now. He's done for. I forgot to save.
Careful now. That's a trap.
Okay. So, what do I want to do? I want to set a skill, disarm trap. And what do I want to do? Ooh, what's that? What's in the skeleton? Nothing. Okay. How do I disarm it?
Better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
How do I detonate it safely? Detonate it. What are my abilities? Really? Invalid target? What the hell? That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to pick it up so I could throw it at that thing. How the hell do I disarm this stupid thing? Wants me to, what's this over here? What's this? Trap disarm toolkit. Okay. Okay. Now I can disarm it. Yeah, I was pretty cheesy before, but you always learn best from your mistakes, for sure. Okay. Hold X to create an active search. kind of slow. Definitely. Very slow. Very slow game for sure. Where's that other barrel? There it is. Look at that, he who smells it, volume 3. Oh, I found something. Poison arrows. Interesting game, but it will be very, very time consuming. Rain scroll, good. Got another one of these. I'm looking for a key, that's right. Picks. Okay, so okay. Books to read. Okay, let me see if I can go pick this lock now. I'm thinking that's what it wanted me to do, or is there a... Oh, there's some more place to search. I haven't been over here. That's right. All right. Scroll. Uh-oh. Poison cloud. A fire... Okay, a fire spell or fire arrow will do the trick. So, let's see, do I got something? Crushing fist, battering ram. Okay. Set slot, item, fireball scroll, okay. So, cast skill, not on myself. I've already learned my lesson. Okay. Oh, damn it. There's still fire over there, right? Ah, there's the key. Is that the key I was looking for? What's this? Arrowhead. Lots of shit to find. Oh, there we go. I can sit down. Okay. There we go, and from here. There's some more lock picks. How did I do that? Okay, cycle. Is that it? Is that all there is to find?
This seems to be broken.
Okay. Very reminiscent of the old Baldur's Gate type, but just one character so far. I did it. Okay. Good. What do I got? Another oil flask. Okay. Now where? What's that little blue light? Blue. Oh, that blue is... I guess I can't interact with this. I'm dead. Old poor Mac is dead. Is there anything else in this? Let me look. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. It continues on down this way. Can I run? Is there? Nope. Oh, nope. What do I do? Oh. Okay, there it is. The stone gate open, but I got that key. Yeah, I found that key. So I guess she's just in here on her own. And like every game, you want to pick up, you got to loot everything. Look under every nook and cranny. Uh-oh. Gas pits. Place an object over the pit to stop the puddle or cloud from spreading. Okay.
What's this? I found something.
Oh?
Well, what's this I've spotted?
I don't know. Trap, barrel, base. It says to place something over it, but how the hell do I place something over it?
Well, what's this I've spotted?
Am I gonna die from poison? It looks like it. Oh, okay, is that how that works? Where's the other trap? No, I didn't. Did I open this one already? Yeah. Where am I going? Okay, what's over here? Can I go down over there? I don't see the...
I feel quite dire.
Uh-oh.
Too slowly to sustain me.
What did I get? Uh-oh. Do I got some sort of healing potion? Oh, how do I get to that? How do I get to that? Inventory.
I feel better already.
What's this? What can I do with this?
Fool! You've made a mess of an ancient tomb!
Uh-oh.
It was my arthritis. I couldn't help it. Arthritis, my scum. When Ray's been seen this, he'll tear you apart.
Uh-oh.
I think I hear voices downstairs.
Yeah, I do.
The last thing I need is to surprise another angry summoner. Something isn't right here. It could be an ambush.
Sometimes pick up what I don't know what he said. Ew, they look dangerous. What did it say I should do? What is it? Log? Is that where you find it? Log? Tutorial? What was the last one? Oh, it didn't tell me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay. That's the clue. Where is it? I just picked up another one. What's this? There it is. They're all dead. Did I get it? Oh, so I want to go to inventory, right? Inventory, equipment. Chest up there. What's this? How do I get up there? Ooh, a bunch of poison around it too. Uh-oh. Yes. There it is. Slow, there it is. Move. Oh, no. Almost killed myself.
My heart beats too slowly to sustain me.
Oh, I've already been over here, haven't I? Oh, shit. What a waste. Where did I go? It's funny. You can't pick him up, but you can move him. Been all the way that I can go that way. So that's the way I'm going now. Is that right? Yeah, that's where Mac died. Can't tell where the hell I am or who I am on this. Oh, did I place a marker? the hell? The mini map is just the opposite of the real map? How do I switch that? Is there a options? Audio controls, game. Saves, quick saves, dialogues, peace, combat, tactical, rotating no, disabled. Especially if my other map doesn't toggle. I definitely don't want this one to be toggled. Because I'm going the wrong direction. Okay. That's where I want to be going. What? Oh, that's what's going on. That is like so confusing. Seem to be on the right path again. Been here before? No. Okay. Keep moving this way. What's this? Uh-oh. Sounded like I stepped on a trap. I can't get back to... Ah, there must be some door I have to open over here. Is that what's going on? That's got to open somehow. Did that do it? I heard some creaking. How do I open this? This has to have two people standing on it at the same time. Oh, I can't move it. Need something that is sufficiently heavy enough. Move it. Did click. Ah, knew that had to be it. Ah, okay. So I'm gonna have to find me something else to put on there. Where's another vase? I don't think the broken vases will work. There we go. What do we got out? Oh. Hammer, one-handed weapon, arrow shaft. Okay, so there's a whole bunch of stuff over here. Combine with? Ah, arrow shaft probably.
One man's trash is another man's trash.
Okay, so inventory combine with. Okay, so actions. Combine with okay. So I can't do that. What did it want me to combine? Okay, I need an arrow shaft and just a regular arrowhead. Okay. So, lots of crafting. Tons of inventory to deal with. Okay. Now what? Now where am I heading? Let's continue on down this. Is this the way I'm going? Yeah. What does that mean? How much my actions do I have? No actions. Okay, so. Uh-oh. Oh man, it has a shit ton of hit health points. Not sure what to do here. I've got the key. I've pretty much looked at everything. So. I get something in my inventory? Oh, was this... like too much, but it was a good deal. Stuck in a tutorial. Thank you. thought I'd cleared out everything in here. Must have to do with something about splitting shit up there. Thought I looted everything. I guess not everything. See if I'm gonna find the key I'm looking for. Look at that. I might be able to bring Mac back to life after all.
More junk.
Yeah. I've already gotten everything. Most games, you gotta open everything or bust everything. So this is where I came in. I wonder if I can exit. Well, let me go back and see if I can resurrect Mac, since he got another potion or scroll, res scroll. Everything I think is empty at this point. Regeneration scroll. That's not a resurrection. Okay. Darn it. Doing every time you walk through that, it heals me. Oh, it was like three ticks. That had to have been what it was. Three ticks of 17. Stepped in the fucking fire. Damn it, stuff's still burning. Man. I'm my own worst enemy here. Well, I can't seem to figure out how to open that door, so let me just see if leaving this takes me back and if it brings old Mac back. Seems to be a pretty intense game. Might be just a little bit too much for me at this point. Slow. Slow mover, but pretty amazing and detailed, for sure. Diablo-esque. Diablo is a lot faster and easier. And four people. Or solo. So. Okay, took me out, but Mac is still dead. Will he stay dead? I'm not sure how this works. apparently pretty rough. Might have to play on just exploration mode. Even that would be hugely time consuming, it would appear.
Hold it right there, orc scum! No one slips past the Legion unchallenged.
Calm down, Junius. Doesn't look like one of them orcs to me. Not a single horn in sight, you know.
Just hold your tongue, will you, Bibius? Can't be too careful. We are sworn to protect Scythefield. We're legionnaires, of course. On the lookout for orcs, for they've been attacking from the sea. God knows why they do it, but we stand firm. We of the Legion, liberators of Rivalon.
Liberators of liquor, too, aren't we, old chum?
Shh! Just pipe down, will you, Bibius?
So, you're sorcerers, aren't you?
You know what? We'll take you two to the wizard. I know he reads. He has books large as a house, that one. Yeah.
Kevin, come along. We're not far from the city.
I'm assuming I'll need all that kind of shit eventually. For a second I thought I was going to start in the jungle, the mighty jungle. This will be the death of me. What am I supposed to do? Okay, the Legionnaire gets a chance. Legionnaire's retreating. Orc Shaman's doing something. Young Orc Trooper's doing something. Scarlet's turn. Change combat highlight. Okay. Okay, so what do I get to do? Target. Okay. There's the target. Attack. Uh-oh. That was a mistake. Okay, kind of getting to the meat of it. These guys are pretty good. What will that do? Okay. Delay turn? How do I do that? Well, I need to retreat. I didn't do too much damage to him, did it? I need to run. Oh, wait a minute. There's actually a skill for that, isn't there? Flee? That's just, let me just go ahead and fucking die. What do I want to do? Battering ram. Legionnaire was crushed to death.
My heart beats too slowly to sustain me.
Oh, fixing to die. Use a health potion or healing potion. Okay. I don't have one. There's one over there, though. How do I do that? Do I have one anywhere? I don't think I have any healing. I've used it all in the tutorial. I'm doomed. All I got. Oh, that was a pretty damn good attack. Do I get another attack?
Chaos grips my hands today.
Oh, am I dead? Oh, game over. Okay. I'll wait and see if all these guys get defeated. I guess it'll just keep on going without me. First look. Very tough game. I'll start something new next time I play, because I totally biffed it on my class and died right away. It was the pre-made that actually survived. All right, that's it for this live show. Bye.